Tiffany here with Off Leash K9 Training. Here we have Mater. He is a 2-year-old Boston Terrier mix. Just got dropped off for our 2-week board and train program. Some of his issues, he does have a resource guarding problem. They can't really take him out in public too much. Anytime a stranger approaches, he does tend to resource guard his owners. Upon arrival, he did try to nip me a couple times. He might be small, but he does look pretty ferocious when he does it. So they would like to take him out and about a little bit more often and just feel more comfortable with his obedience. His basic obedience, the basic stuff, come, sit, down, all that does need a little bit more work. They haven't really worked on that too much with him either. So let me go ahead and demonstrate what you can do for me on day one of training. Mater, sit. Mater, sit. There you go. Sit, good boy.
Sit, good boy.
Sit, good boy. He has warmed up to me in the past hour since I've had him.
Sit, good boy.
When he first arrived, I wasn't able to pet him, that's for sure.
Sit, good boy.
Down. Nope, sit. Sit.
Good.
Down. Nope. Sit. Transformation video. Hope you guys enjoy. Come on, Mater.